What's up, Art fam? I'm here at a quest for Parity, the Octavius Catto Memorial down at City Hall in downtown Philadelphia. Octavius Catto was a prominent African-American in Philadelphia, a 19th century activist who fought for the abolishment of slavery. He was also a focal point in bringing a Negro League baseball team to Philadelphia. This piece was done by Branly Cadet in downtown City Hall, and it's a beautiful reminder of the history of African-Americans in this city.